A company that has remained steadfast and kept to the right principles. A company headed toward the world with the right principles. A company that grows with its customers and shares generously. We are Atomy. Atomy, which has been growing ever since its establishment in 2009, achieved 1.9 trillion Korean won in global sales in 2020 and surpassed 15 million global members. Atomy's number one goal of going beyond customer satisfaction to customer success continues to be a top priority to this day. Providing good quality products at reasonable prices, Atomy's competitiveness lies in the nature of its distribution. The absolute quality and absolute price product philosophy that Atomy has practiced since its inception is included in all of its products, including health functional foods, beauty, living, food, fashion, and home appliances. Hemohim, which has been the top seller in its industry for six consecutive years, has passed 1 trillion Korean won in total sales. It has gotten international patents in six countries, and in 2020, it got green certification and a patent that protects its functional compounds, which helps in discovering new functionalities. Thus, Hemohim is forging a unique new path for health functional food products. Absolute Cell Active Skincare has become one of the best-selling cosmetics in the industry with sales of 100 billion Korean won every year since its launch. The Fame, another luxury cosmetic product reborn with upgraded ingredients and technology, is also loved by consumers as it reflects Atomy's product philosophy. Starting with the U.S. branch in 2010, Atomy is a global company which opened 17 branches in Asia, South America, Oceania, Europe, etc., with 15 million members worldwide. In 2020, Atomy opened in China, Colombia, Hong Kong, and India. Plans are underway to open in Turkey, New Zealand, the United Kingdom, Brazil, France, etc. It is preparing to open 30 branches within 5 years. Atomy provides absolute quality and absolute price products to the world and is expanding its Global Sourcing Global Sales GSGS strategy through the Atomy Global Sales Network. Atomy's success system, which allows the company to directly run seminars and succeed regardless of individual ability, is the driving force behind Atomy's distinctive growth. The World Seminar is the next generation of distribution broadcasters, which presents Atomy's vision to members around the world, regardless of time and space. Entertainment and media, which converges business and culture. Product trials through augmented reality, extended reality, virtual tours, etc. Atomy presents a vision of a global success system that transcends time, riding the wave of the untapped era. In order to help partnering companies provide the best quality products, Atomy provides various support measures such as cash payment a week within delivery, interest-free operating funds, and a joint quality management system, and so on. These create a culture of accompanied growth in a virtuous cycle. Sharing is a mission that all companies must have. Atomy's executives, employees, partnering companies, and members all practice sharing together to improve the lives of everyone in society. Wherever sharing is needed around the world, global branches will be united and provide support for the happiness of all. A company that keeps to its principles and creates new distribution cultures. a company expanding globally with the trust of people around the world. A company that dreams of customer success beyond customer satisfaction. A company that cherishes the spirit. We are proud Atomy.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. In Canada, Toronto, the date is November 4. Time is 1:03 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I am your host for today, Luke Kim, Sales Master, and I would like to welcome you to our global top English seminar that we host weekly. So I would like to start off by introducing you to our Karenic interpreter, Diamond Master Mu. I was on the wrong interpretation channel. Sorry about that, everyone. Okay, thank you very much, Diamond Master Mu. Of course, we have the tradition within our seminar to always start the official meeting with our company model and end with our company model. So let us go straight into it. So if you can turn on your mic and join me with the company model, that would be wonderful. So let us begin. Is everyone ready?
Yeah,
let's go. Cherish the spirit.
Cherish the spirit.
Great division. Follow the faith.
Follow the faith.
Serve in humility. Thank you very much. So today we have our first speaker giving us the 3-minute speech. It is Crystal from Canada. Let us have a warm welcome for her, for our first speaker.
Thank you, Luke. Hi, everyone. My name is Crystal, and I'm from Toronto Top Center. And today I'll be sharing my experience with Atomy so far. So I found out about Atomy over a year ago, and the first products I've tried were from this skincare line. I was very satisfied with the product's quality and also for the price I was paying. It was definitely worth it because before I was using Atomy, I used to buy my skincare products from Sephora, which is very expensive. From then on, little by little, I started using some other products from Atomy, and I found myself slowly replacing the products I use at home as well. And my parents were also very pleased with the quality and price. After that, I slowly introduced Atomy to my close friends and gave them products to try as well. I recommended the products I've already tried, of course, because I already knew how they feel on my skin. I mostly recommend skincare because most of my friends were girls. And also by doing product presentations, I was able to learn more about the product's benefits. So that way I was also able to answer some of their questions about the products. I'm very thankful to my sponsor for introducing me to Atomy and for guiding me through my Atomy journey. I hope that we can all grow together in this company and see you all at the top. Aja, aja, aja.
Thank you very much, Crystal. That was a wonderful short 3-minute speech. And from that, we understood that she started off by changing what she used from before to what she had, what she tried from Atomy. And that was from seeing the benefit, experiencing the benefit and knowing more about it, that she understood that there was benefit in using what Atomy has to offer than what she was using before. And that was the change that took place within her, enjoying what the Atomy has. And then through that, she was also teaching the Atomy products. And they say that the best way to learn is sometimes teaching about the things, and doing so you learn yourself while teaching other people about it as well. So thank you very much, Crystal, for your experience. And then let us go to our next speaker. Our product speaker would be Sales Master David Kim. Let us give him a warm welcome as well.
Hi, my name is David Kim. I am a sales master at Toronto Top. And today I'll be talking about two products from Atomy. The first one would be introducing the Atomy Silk Protein Hair Essence. So this product is $20 before tax and has a PV of 6,900. So this is technically used for your hair if you have like dry or damaged hair. This would be a great time to use this product and to just recover and have a healthier hair. So these are the four essential ingredients that Atomy uses. They're very special for hair health restoring. And there's also a mechanism called the CMC code. There are seven different types of vegetable proteins that penetrates deep into the hair to help recover the damage. And astonishing technology proven by the clinical results that immediately restores the damaged hair that's done that you could see from dying or from showering too much. That helps as well. This is a bubble substance. So you could actually use this with either wet hair or dry. After you take a shower, you could quickly put it on or blow dry, depending on how you would feel. And plus you could reapply this product as multiple times as you want to your hair, because it's very light and refreshing to your hair as well. So I'll recommend you guys to try this hair product if you feel like you had damaged hair, to see how your hair will turn out in the future or afterwards. The next product I'll recommend is the eye lutein. So this is $43 before tax and has a PV of 15,000. The reason why I'll give this product today is because right now, because of COVID, or we're still in COVID, we use our technology a lot. And that actually damages our eyes from using our phones, computers every day, morning, night, especially if we're young. We'll be on our phones every single day. This will actually hurt our eyes. And this eye lutein is a health supplement from Atomy that helps to just keep our eyes healthier. From here, you can see the macular, the part of our back of our eye, is where we usually see things, or helps us see things more clearly. That helps us most in our vision and color. And if you think you have like a blurry vision, then you should try eating Atomy's eye lutein, because it really helps to keep a clear vision, especially if you are on your computer a lot during the day or at work. These are the main ingredients for eye lutein. I would recommend this because I'm also technically eating this right now, because I'm also on my computer every day doing work or just in calls and stuff all the time. So I would really recommend this as well. So, you know, we can always keep our eyes and hair healthy and our bodies healthy with Atomy's new products. And yes, thank you for listening.
Thank you very much, David, for that product presentation. He showed us that to take care of our skin, we can use the, hair essence, silk protein to kind of take care of our skin, revitalize it so that it can be stronger and nicer as well. And probably not just females, but also men can probably try using it as well if you want that luscious, silky skin, silky hair as well. And the product that he next told us about was the eye lutein. And I think this is something that if you are struggling with kind of eye situation, it has vital nutrients that will be able to kind of help and maintain the condition of your eye. But on top of that, always being able to have that 20-minute rules of resting your eye so that you're able to maintain and recover during that resting period as well is highly recommended on top of taking the supplements if you are interested in this kind of area. Now we have today our Atomy Auto Sales Master Position presentation by Daniel. He's going to be introducing us how we can maintain and keep the auto sales master position, which is the one and important step within the Atomy business, because this is the first level within the Atomy business mastership. And it's also the point that we need to maintain to be able to truly be able to go on our path to success. So please listen closely into his message, and because we'll be able to learn many things from him.
Morning, everyone. Good morning. Are we all awake? I know it's tiring. Some of us are 2 a.m., 3 a.m. here. Some of us just came back from work. So definitely appreciate you guys all being here, spending this little time you have, and not only in this moment, but for yourself. Right? Because what you're doing right now is not investing in, oh, this is just a group meeting. This is just that. This is investing into your future, right? Do you all agree? Because Atomy is your business. If you don't take the time to do it, no one will do it for you, right? Your parents won't do it for you. Your friends won't do it for you, right? The only person that you have to rely on is yourself. And so I highly thank you all for just being here and taking the time out of your day, your busy schedule, to invest in yourself, right? And so before we begin, I'd like to share a short video. It's about 10 minutes long. It's about our APPB system. It's a new video that I found recently, and I found that it was very good. So I'd like to share with you all, and we watched that a bit.
Look at the video. And from now on, only few people will go on top, as you can see, the top of the pyramid. As you can see on the picture, most people will be very poor, and people who only have the platform, 0.001% of people, and out of a lot of people, only few people will be stay at the top. APP stands for Atomy Personal Platform. This means that you will have the customized platform and will be the hub of distribution, and we will build a competitive edge. An APP is a way to have new business. Hello, my name is Hong So-hyun, PPO of Atomy, and Chairman Park Han-gil had mentioned a lot before, an APP is with us. An APP stands for Atomy Personal Platform. Due to contactless and no contact society because of the COVID, and we have the hybrid platform called APP. If you're non-member, you can buy that, and it doesn't matter about the time, and this will be very helpful for your business. APP. So I would like to introduce three categories. You can see the pictures. And PPO, whatever picture or content you want to share and use it as a board. PPS is called this customized Atomy Shopping Mall. This is only your Atomy Shopping Mall. Display is on you and selling is on you. And ASU, this is the live scenario. This is the online version of live scenario. And you're stating to all the people who watch your content, and there are many functions, and through PPO you can communicate with a lot of people. You can upload it, the pictures and the videos, and you can deliver the product information and the vision. You can brand yourself. This is the marketing space. So many people are going to be very excited for that. And after PPO upload, there's likes button and comments. And comments after that. And also, you can upload the link That will directly go to the purchase part. You can copy the link and share on social media. And a lot of people who are in 2030, a lot of people are using the social media. You can share it on your social media, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, or KakaoTalk. You can share whatever social media that you want to share. This is APP. Hello, my name is Hong Chin Hyung, PPO, and I'm going to talk about the ways to meet more partners. And the best thing is a PPS. This is the customized Atomy platform and hundreds of products. You can do the creation part and sell it on the page. And this is the best driving force. And most of my partners were in their 40s and 50s. And for example, I upload the Man Comfort shirt and I share it on the social media. And the sales has been going up, increasing in many ways. Hello, my name is Kim Young-suk. I want to talk about some of the methods that has been working for me. And as Chairman Park Hang-gil had mentioned a lot of times, and I start to use the other people's ways and I benchmark from other people's successful cases, and this has been very easy and convenient. And if I can do it, you can do it better. And I write my life scenario on this platform, Atomy Life Scenario, ALS. This is the abbreviation of this term. And you can write your new scenario. You click that and it goes to, there are some of the categories you can see, and you can select a category, write the title, the goals, and upload the image. And you have to write as detailed as possible. And after that, you have to press the upload button. And you can set up the scenario statistics. And choose my life scenario. And ALS, some of the good things are is sharing function and sharing the content to many people that will be very useful and helpful for your business and for your sponsors and partners, and create the cycle that will work for you. And I want to say thank to Atomy and this platform. Thank you. Hello, my name is Lee Tae-su, and I have been doing an offline business marketing activities, and I start to use APP, and a lot of people are using social media, and I'm still learning a lot using social media, and the headquarters provides the training for me to learn APP, and through APP I will learn more consumers and even non-members of Atomy. And also, I'm always using this platform. How? Everything is within the phone. And I always deliver Atomy's vision, and this is a 24/7 platform. It's called Open Platform. The content that I made, and I buy that, I purchase, it doesn't matter where they come from, or academic backgrounds, or even the language. We have the same vision, we have the same principle, and I'm challenging myself in the global market. Are you ready to have your own platform? And also, let people know about APP. Thank you so much. Let's go, PPO.
반갑습니다. 애터미의 영원한 섹시
Hello.
아가씨, 임페리얼 마스터
My name is Kim Myeon-suk, Imperial Master of Atomy. And last year, this year, a lot of people were going through a difficult time in their business areas. And Atomians have high adversity quotients. I'm very proud of you. And due to the COVID-19 and pandemic situation, and we will go through this obstacle and through Zoom meeting and online seminar, a lot of the people who are doing Atomy business, we are adjusting to every step. And today, we had opened the APP, which is called Atomy Personal Platform. We have absolute quality and price. This will be helpful for all the Atomians. You can have your own content and customized platform, and you can share that to many people, even to non-member in Atomy. And you can do the creation part, and you can decorate, and you can upload the content that you want to upload. And as a global leader in today's society, and through APP, let's show to more people and all the partners in the world, we are going to meet more people in the world. And let's work together. And let's use this great platform and the system. And many people will follow the leader like that. And I, myself, I start to live the well-balanced life, and I start to talk about and discuss a lot of things. And if you see my pictures, I have been working with the photographer, and it was not easy in the beginning. And as time passes by, I start to get better. And I upload on the social media platform, and a lot of people start to contact me. I'm talking about the people who I don't even know. And the surprising thing is that I was recommended as a senior model. And that has been very great news. And me and my family were very surprised. And everything had happened because of Atomy. And I want to say thank you to Atomy. And I have new vision, new goal, and now I'm very excited for that. And before that, I start to go to many business trips in the world. But now, through APP, I do the same activities in a more effective way. And before, Chairman Park Han-gil had talked about the best product in Atomy as a successful person. APP will make more successful people, and that creates more value than ever. And we're going to invite more and more people. What kind of pictures are you going to upload? What kind of frames would you like to have? And what kind of pictures that you went traveling? And the pictures of your partners and sponsors? You'll gain a lot of attention from a lot of people. As I always mention, execution is the key. If you dream it vividly, it will definitely come true. A lot of people will join you and participate in your platform. And through APP, please upload a lot of content. Use it as a marketing strategy, and due to advanced system and technology, and we have a great platform like this APP, Atomy Personal Platform will be very useful and significant to your business. And I strongly believe every single one of you can be successful through this platform.
Yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed that video. Yeah, it just shows that the APPB is here, right? It's only unfortunately in Korea at the moment. They've opened first, and then soon after, globally, estimated next year by March or Q1 of 2022. So hopefully we'll be able to get the APP system soon within our hands, and we could start sharing to our friends and family through direct links. Even if they don't join, they can still purchase through the APP system, which is really, in fact, a more of an amazing thing than people realize. So I hope that everyone is as excited as I am when it comes. And without further ado, I'll continue and we'll do the Atomy Sales Master presentation. Okay, yeah, so today I'll be doing the Road to Sales Master because, you know, being a sales master is very challenging, especially an auto sales master. And there's many different problems that you might face while you're going down that road to becoming an auto sales master that you don't even know about. And so in order for us to avoid those problems, I want to kind of help solve some problems and kind of make it a bit easier for you guys. And so the main line and road for going to a sales master all begins here. It's like, what is a sales master? What is the role of a sales master? Before you challenge for sales master, what should you do? What you should do in the middle, and then afterwards, what you should do after. And so what is a sales master? Right, sales master is the very beginning level of Atomy's mastership. We have 7 different levels of mastership, going all the way from sales master to the very end, imperial master. Right, the first level is the sales master, and you only need a personal PV of 700,000 and a group PV on the left and right of 2.5 million PV each, right? And so this is the requirements for becoming a sales master, and you have to complete this challenge from the 1st to the 15th and then the 16th to the end of the month. So what does this mean? That means that you can challenge for this twice a month, right? Every month. But many people get confused when they say, oh, sales master. So once I reach it for the first time, does that mean I am going to make that same kind of sales master money forever? Right? Unfortunately, no, that is not how it works. Right? In order for you to be an auto sales master, you have to be able to continuously reach sales master level every single cycle, right? So if you the 1st to 15th of January, and then the 16th to the end of January, and then same for February, you know, March, April, etc., so forth, and that would make you considered as a auto sales master. But in order for you to get to that level of auto sales master, which is the very beginning step to actually progressing through Atomy, you have to understand that there is going to be a process, and there's going to be sacrifices, there's going to be hard work, right? If you're not willing to put in these kind of things, then obviously the reward will not show. And that is how Atomy works, right? It's not a free, easy system. If those kind of things existed, everyone would be rich. But unfortunately, not everyone is rich, in even those who are doing Atomy. Because a lot of those people still fail to grasp how important it is to become a proper sales master and so forth. And so in order for you to become a proper sales master, you have to challenge yourself, right? Every month, every day, in order for you to successfully become a sales master. So what does that mean? That means you have to do the 8 steps. You have to do the 8 cores and follow through the systems, be a part of the system, and apply yourself once you have all those knowledge, right? Just because you know all of these things, if you do not apply yourself, then you will not show the results, right? I could know 1,000 things, 1,000,000 things about Atomy, but if I don't use those information to do Atomy, then I'll still be at the same level that I started in, right? So if you are very knowledgeable, then apply those things to your journey in Sales Master. And so in the beginning, it's going to be really honestly hard, right? In the first time you challenge for Sales Master, it's going to be probably the hardest time. After that, you do the second time you challenge for Sales Master, and it's going to be a bit easier. And then the third time, a little bit easier. Fourth time, a little bit easier. And then it gets easier to the point, eventually after you do it about 11 to 12 times, and you'll notice that you're starting to receive residual income, right? You're starting to make money, even though you are not working as much anymore, right? And so that is what it means to be a true auto sales master. But in order for you to get to that procedure, it's just a very long road in the beginning. But that is how all businesses are, right? If you were to open up your own clothing store right now, would you be able to become as big as Zara or, you know, Canada Goose, right? That's impossible. You can't open up your own clothing store. I'll open up my own clothing store, name it Daniel's Boutique or whatever. I'm not going to make $1 million tomorrow. My store is suddenly not going to make me super rich in the next year, right? I have to work hard. I have to find ways to invite people to my store, marketing, learn how to have better management, customer service. All of these things are procedure in order for me to become a better business owner. And the same thing applies for Atomy, right? So I hope you change your mindset about, oh, Atomy, I can just do it on the side, right? If you're truly invested in Atomy, you got to put in the effort, put in and change your vision, the way you see the business in order for you to succeed. And so invest in your time wisely, work on it. And so set a goal. It's 1st of January, 2022. I'm going to reach Sales Master one time, right? Just from the 1st to the 15th. And then set a second goal. On February, I'm going to a challenge for Sales Master again from the 16th to the end of the month. And in March, I'm going to challenge it again. And in April, I'm going to try challenging it twice. On the 1st, the 15th, the 16th, to the end of the month. And then that's how you continue to build it. It's okay if you don't succeed at first, right? That's like any other business. You don't immediately succeed. You might make mistakes. You might not do so well. But the point is, every time you try, you'll get that much closer to becoming an auto sales master. And so that's why I want to emphasize that and what is actually becoming a sales master. And so once you've gone through all of that, that's when you know truly what a sales master is, right? You are a leader at that point. Once you become an auto sales master, now your job is to help teach others, recruit new members, become a sponsor, guiding your own members and helping your partners grow. Right? At that point, you no longer only rely on your sponsor's help, but you yourself is your own business owner. So you have to make your own decision. That's one, some points. Obviously, you consult with your sponsors to help guide you further. But the important part is that you have to learn how to do things on your own anymore. Right? You got to learn that now I'm an adult. I got to learn how to do things, when to do them, and why I should do them. And so when should you challenge for Sales Master? For this is those who've done it, haven't done their Sales Master challenge at all, right? So you should do this within after 3 months of studying is a good time, right? Studying for Atomy, attending the one-day seminars, learning, watching a lot of the YouTube videos, right? If you just watch 3 videos a day, you'll watch 90 videos in a month, right? And within a year, that's going to be in a lot of videos you're going to watch about Atomy. And they're not all that long. Some of them might be long. Some of them might be short. You can choose which ones you want to watch, but a lot of them have good information that you can learn. And so a good idea is to learn about it. Just like if you're looking to invest in Bitcoin or whatever, if you don't research about the market, then you don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're investing into. So you have to study in order for you to do well in that business. And same applies for Atomy. You can't just go out there and be like, okay, I only know Atomy this much, and I'm just going to share it to everyone thinking I'm going to become rich. That's not how it works, right? You have to study, you have to then learn, apply, and then finally, when you're ready, then you share the Atomy vision, what you've learned, what you've experienced, the products. And so why must you go to Sales Master? Before you challenge for Sales Master, it doesn't really matter how you progress through Atomy. You can just be a consumer for like 2 years. You can just, you know, sell here and there. But when you're doing Sales Master, it helps you set a goal for yourself. It helps you focus, stay focused, right? Without a goal and purpose in life, people tend to just go in aimlessly, right? But when you have a goal, you're more focused on trying to make that goal successful. So you start to see yourself doing things that you normally might not do, right? Oh, because I need to make sure I pass for the Sales Master Challenge, I'm going to start contacting my friends, my family members, and then start reaching out to them. And so those are the kind of mindsets you want to do when you're challenging for Sales Master. And during that time, you'll naturally make new partners that will become your core members. And that's why it's really important to become Sales Master, because Sales Master is just the first level. But every level after Sales Master, you need core members in your group in order for you to progress up the mastership. It no longer matters about points. It mainly focuses on having core members in your group. And in order for you to have core members, you might have to meet people. You gotta have to somehow connect with them, right? I only know 10 people, but from those 10 people, you can find another 10 people each. Each person has 10 other people they might know, at least. And that's how you do it. Obviously, you might not know 1,000 people by yourself. Atomy doesn't expect you to know 1,000 people by yourself. Just 10 people or even 5 people. And through those 5 or 10 people, you reach out to another 5 or 10 people. And then that's how you slowly grow your business and network marketing. And so how do you prepare for the challenge? Before you start the challenge, it's a good idea to make a list of people that are going to purchase products already. So contact everyone that you know on your list, and then start gaining products that they're going to buy, right? Oh, person A wants HemoAim, person B wants the Absolute Set, and then just start collecting the list of people and prepare for them for the next challenge time you're challenging. A good thing is to also help them change their habits, right? As one of the presenters earlier said, Crystal said that she's used one product and then slowly she started to change everything in her household to Atomy products. That's the kind of thing you want to do. So you show them one product and then they really like that product. Then you show them another product and slowly change everything that they use in their house all to Atomy. Because just that alone, and they'll already make several hundred thousands of PV, not only for you, but for them as well, right? And so it's a good idea to just change all your marketed products to Atomy products. Another thing is to pre-process payment. During the challenge, it's good to take payments in advance, if you can, just so that you lock in the profits for that challenge for sure, because there's a lot of people who change their mind last minute. So it's a good idea to do this so you don't have any sort of surprises when it's time for the challenge. And another thing is to remember that the members that you meet during your time that you're contacting them, it's a good idea to consult with your sponsors on where you're going to put your PV during the time you're challenging. Because the thing is, these members who you are potentially going to make into your core partners, if you want to have them become interested, you want to help them gain a little bit of commission, right? And so during this time when you're doing the challenge, a lot of the members will be able to receive commission if you're able to put in the correct amount of points in the correct location, right? So it's very important for you to learn how to plan your legs and learn where you need to allocate your points. So that way, you know, as much as many as people as possible can receive a commission, because that's how this system works. You're not the only one that's making money. Everyone gets to enjoy the benefit of everyone's hard work, right? And that's why Atomy works so well. And so in order for you to do that, then you have to learn where you need to put in the points so that way everyone can be happy. And so during the Sales Master Challenge, let's say you're doing it from the 1st to the 15th, there are specific days that you can put in the points to maximize your points without losing out on potential profit, right? And so in order for you to maximize out on your points for Sales Master Challenge, these days highlighted in green can be very important for you when you're doing the challenge. Obviously, it doesn't always go exactly as planned. Nothing in life always goes as planned. But this is kind of a reference for you to help plan when you should put in your points for day. So let's say I have person A from earlier buying Hemoim. I'm going to put it in on Monday, the 1st. And then person B, who's buying the Absolute set, I'm going to put it in on Thursday, the 4th, because I need to match those points. And so that's how you want to kind of plan your reservation list that I mentioned earlier. And so here is the Sales Master Challenge. I have three diagrams here for you. And one of them is the diagram that's the basic. And then we have the kind of a little fast tracking technique that we can do. You can only do this once, but when you're doing it for the first time, it is a very big help. And then the last one is something that you should avoid at all costs. And so the first diagram is, as I mentioned earlier, from what a sales master was, is the very basics. So you have 700K and you have to make 2.5 million on your left and 2.5 million on your right for group PV, right? However, during the challenge, if you're doing it for the first time, many people start from 300K personal PV in the beginning. And a good trick is what you can do is, well, during that time, if you have 300K PV on your personal PV, and one of your legs is 2.5 million. So one of them is done. You don't have to worry about your left leg anymore. But the other leg is only 2.1 million PV. So you're missing 400,000 PV on your right leg and 400,000 PV on your personal PV. And so in order for you to kind of make sure you pass it, you can then purchase 400,000 PV's points value into your own personal PV. And what that does is it balances out your personal PV reaching 700,000. And it also balances out that remaining right leg that was only 2.1 million into 2.5 million, right? So it's kind of like two birds with one stone concept, right? So you spend 400,000 once on your personal PV, but you're able to balance out your own personal PV and your missing right leg. However, let's take a look at the diagram on the right. This, you have 300,000 PV on your personal PV, but you only have 2.3 million group PV on both legs. And so you're asking, oh, can I put in 400,000 PV on my personal PV? And it will balance out my left and right leg. But this strategy does not work. Right. As I mentioned before, one leg has to be finished. So one leg has to have 2.5 million group PV in order for you to benefit from this little strategy, right? And so please, please be careful when you're doing this and pay attention that you're having at least one leg completed if you're going to try to do this strategy for those who are challenging for the first time. And so for after the Sales Master Challenge, what should you do? Right, so it's the 1st of January, you did your first Sales Master Challenge successfully. So what should you do next? Next is to send out your thank you messages to all your sponsors, your partners that have worked hard to help you become a sales master. Doesn't matter what it is, a small token, maybe a little small baggies of goodies or cookies or chocolate or small text message or letter, right? Just to show you appreciate the effort that they put in to help you. And the next is to have a follow-up meeting with your sponsors and the members who have received the commission. So you remember earlier I talked about how you got to consult with your sponsors on where you're going to put your PV into. So this is where it comes into play. So you now have members who have received commission, and so they're going to be interested in Atomy. And then now you bring them to meet with your sponsors so that way they can be introduced. And if they're truly interested, then they'll be joining the Atomy system and being a part of the system and being plugged in. And then after that, you follow up with the members that have purchased new products or old products that they have issues or kind of questions about how to use them, so that you can help them out on how they can use it and also make them into repeat customers, right? So if you had an auntie or if you have a friend that purchased Hemohim, for example, for the first time, then call them after your challenge, or call them after a month and say, oh, how did you like the Hemohim? And then I guarantee you a lot of them will say, oh, it was so good. It completely helped me and helped my health, right? Then you introduce them into more products and you help them become a repeat customer. Oh, do you need more Hemohim boxes? Can I order more for you, right? And so that's the way to build this business, right? It's all about, in the beginning, how you do it, your efforts and so forth. And then later on is when things kind of become more of a management system. And after that point, you're going to have a halfway point in your journey to becoming an auto sales master. And so the very beginning, I said that in order for us to become an auto sales master, we should continuously work hard and try to challenge ourselves to become a sales master each month. And at one point during the journey, this is how your diagram is going to look like. So you have the sponsor at the top, and then you have yourself in the red. And so the sponsor is already making 2.5 million on their left and right leg, or even more. And for yourself, you are making 1.25 million PV on each leg, right? And this is not through your own efforts, but just through everyone below you that are consuming. So your friends and family that are continuously using Atomy products and their friends and family, this is the amount of points that are going to come up naturally. And at that point, you're at an intermediate sales master stage. So at this point, you can say that you're halfway there to becoming an auto sales master. So you just have to work a little bit further for you to become a proper auto sales master. And so this part is very important. So consult continuously with your sponsors to build proper lineage and proper systems and have your partners and members being plugged in to the system. And so that is all for today. I know it's a bit long, but I just wanted to share with you guys because this is very important, becoming a proper sales master and how to build into becoming an auto sales master. And so I hope you've learned a lot of things from today. And if you haven't challenged for Sales Master, I hope you've gotten a little bit of idea on how you can challenge for it and how to prepare for them and set your goals, right? 2022 is coming up soon. It's a good time to start planning for what you want to do. So please plan ahead and be a part of the system. And yes, once again, thank you all for listening.
Thank you so very much, Daniel, for that amazing presentation. From his presentation, we learned about PPO and that we should be getting ready for it to be able to know more about it so that when it launches, we're ready to utilize it as best as we can. And that he told us that to the path to auto sales master, there is some hardship that is implemented. There's a lot of effort that we need to put in to go towards that successful path. But that is because we're not looking for just instantaneous fame and money. We're looking for that passive income, that residual income that he was talking about. That is the goal that we're trying to create with the Atomy business, while our first step is the auto sales master. And ultimately, we have to personalize this. This is our personal goal that we're aiming for. And then we also have to prepare for it, be able to understand exactly how to step, what we can get out of it, and then to move on. And then the initiation of taking the actual goal into practice and doing it. And then after that, solve solidifying what you have done in that experience, even if you failed, to go back and understand, okay, I can do it better this time, and then make it easier and easier until it becomes automatic. So from that, I hope if you have already become a sales master and have not reached the auto sales master position, aim for that. Go for it again and again and make it easier, easier. Continue, keep that momentum going, and hopefully you're able to reach that successful position that you have dreamed of, the goal that you have created. And think, you know, hopefully all of you can make it to the top as well. So we have our final speaker today, a leader message from Sharemos Master Youngsoo Kim.
Hi, my name is Youngsoo Kim. Yeah, Sharemos Master from Canada. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. 네, 오늘은 한국말로 통역을 함께 하기로 하겠습니다.
Today I will speak through an interpreter.
네, 오늘 들어보니까 애터미 사업하기 너무너무 쉽지요?
As you heard today, the marketing plan is very, very easy, right?
네, 열심히 하면 성공할 수 있겠죠?
If you put in the effort and work hard, you can become successful, right?
네, 우리는 열심히 공부하고 열심히 일하고 지금 살아가고 있습니다.
We on a daily basis, we always study hard, we work hard. That's how we live.
그런데 열심히 일한다고 성공하지는 않습니다.
But it does not necessarily mean that working hard would automatically lead you to success.
어떤 도구를 가지고 하느냐가 매우 중요하죠.
It also is very important to have the correct tool and what tool you use to put in that effort into.
네, 세상은 변하고 있습니다.
Our current society is always changing.
예, 여러분은 변하고 계십니까?
Are you guys also changing?
네, 오늘 함께 하시는 분은 변화와 성공을 위해서 모인 분들입니다.
All of you here are people who have gathered here to learn and work towards success.
네, 우리는 열심히 공부하고 배우고 성공하는데 준비된 사람이라고 생각합니다.
All of the people here are people who have learned, studied, worked hard, and is getting ready for success.
네, 이제는 조금 전에 얘기했던 것처럼 1%, 3%와 나머지로 나뉘고 있습니다.
There is currently that division between the 1%, 3%, and then the rest of the people.
예, 우리 자신을 위해서 우리 3% 이렇게 플랫폼을 소유한 APP 모두인 것을 자신을 위해서 우리 박수를 치고 시작하겠습니다.
The privilege of being able to have the privilege to be part of that 3% with the PPO. Let us applaud ourselves and everyone here and start with that.
네, 우리는 멋진 APPO입니다.
We are amazing APPO.
네, 애터미를 믿고 우리는 제품을 믿고 좋아서 모두가 사용하는 사람들 맞습니까?
Where aren't we individuals who have put our faith and believed in Atomy as a company and its product on our way here?
네, 그렇다면 우리는 이제 다른 사람에게 알리는 그런 선교사와 같은 역할을 하면 됩니다.
Now we need to be in a position where we share that information to other people, almost like a missionary.
네, 딱 한 가지만 우리는 할 수 있으면 성공합니다.
If you do this one thing, then you can become successful.
그건 무엇이죠? 세일즈 마스터, 오토 세일즈 마스터를 어떻게 하고 어떻게 받는지 그 방법만 알면은 성공하는 겁니다.
If you understand how to maintain and utilize and get to auto sales master, then you fundamentally understand the whole path to success.
네, 그 다음에 할 게는 없잖아요. 계속 내가 해보고 나와 함께하는 내 파트너와 오토 세일즈 마스터가 되도록 하는 거 말고는 할 일이 없잖아요.
There is no other work that you need to do other than maintaining your auto sales master position, but at the same time helping others. Partners underneath you do the same exact thing. There's nothing else that you need to do other than that.
네, 그래서 가장 중요한 건 auto sales master이고요.
That is why the most valuable point is auto sales master.
네, 저는 또 auto sales master 하는 방법 8 리스트 코어 리스트가 중요하다고 생각합니다.
And I believe towards that path of auto sales master. The 8 core list is very vital for it.
네, 저는 지금 한국에 와 있습니다.
At the moment, I'm here in Korea.
네, 성공한 분들과 대화도 하고 왜 누구는 세일즈 마스터가 되고 누구는 되지 않을까요?
I have been able to speak with a lot of successful people, and then from that conversation, understanding. Why some people are successful and why some people are not.
네, 우리가 학교를 가면 매일 출석을 체크합니다.
Every day when we go to school, we always have attendance check.
네, 매일 우리는 일터에 가면 체크를 합니다.
We always
working 할 때도 매일
Whenever...
체크한다.
Whenever we go to work, we are also being checked.
네, 그럼 yes. 우리는 애터미, 유통을 하고 있는데 뭘 체크해야 되는 거죠?
Now, when we're doing this kind of business, this global platform business, what are we supposed to check?
네, 우리는 8 코어 리스트를 체크할 줄 알고 매일매일 그 일을 하면 반드시 성공할 수밖에 없다라고 생각합니다.
I believe in here, we need to follow this 8 core checklist to check our steps as well.
네, 그 일을 실행한 사람은 모두가 성공했고요. 또 그 일을 실행하고 있는 사람은 성공해가고 있고요. 네, 바로 이것이 우리의 성공의 비결이라고 저는 생각합니다.
People who have done the 8 core have become successful. People who are doing the 8 core are on their way to success. And this is the fundamental rule to becoming successful.
네, 오늘 여러분은 8 core가 무엇이고 내가 어떻게 매일 체크해야 되는지 그 부분을 꼭 기억하기를 바랍니다.
I hope you look into what the 8 core is and remember what the components are today.
네, 우리는 유통이고 보이지 않고 누가 무슨 일을 했는지 잘 알 수 없습니다. 내가 또 무슨 일을 했는지 잘 확인할 수가 없습니다.
This is a global business and through that we need to be able to maintain and organize and check how we are proceeding forward.
네, 나와 스폰서와 파트너 간의 이 A-Core 리스트를 잘 체크하고 우리가 실행한다면 반드시 임페리어 가는 아무 문제가 없다라고 생각합니다.
If you with your sponsor, with your partner and as an individual maintain and work with the 8 core position, there will be no fundamental problem on your way to Imperial Master.
네, 8코어 우리가 매일 직장을 가고 매일 학교에 가서 우리가 어떤 일을 하는 테스트와 체크를 하듯이 8코어는 이런 것들입니다.
The 8 core is like when you're in school, the test that you take to understand what progress or what step you are in within your education or your journey.
네, 첫째로 우리는 책 읽기, 애터미에 대한 공부가 필요합니다.
The first point is within the checklist is reading. We need to understand and know more and study about the Atom business.
네, 우리의 마음의 변화가 필요하기 때문입니다.
And the idea that we ourselves and our belief and understanding also has to bring about change.
애터미가 무엇을 어떻게 하는지 정확하게 알아야 되기 때문입니다.
And also understanding exactly what Atomy is and what how it functions.
네, 저는 지금도 매일 두 개, 세 개의 비디오를 봅니다. 애터미에 관해서. 두 번째로 비디오를 시청하는 겁니다.
And then number two, I myself, every single day, always listen into two Atomy videos daily.
네, 세 번째는 무엇이냐면 이렇게 미팅에 참석하는 것입니다.
The third point is always attending meetings like here today.
네, 그리고 이렇게 참석해서 애터미의 제품을 내가 사용해 보는 겁니다.
And then once you have attended the seminars, it is then using the products yourself.
정말 좋은지 설명대로 모든 것이 좋은지 사용해 보게 되면 저절로 SPT가 나오게 됩니다. 다른 사람에게 전달할 수 있게 되죠.
And then from trying it, experiencing, seeing the benefit from it, and the automatically next step, the STP show, the plan will automatically happen, and you will automatically speak.
네, 그러면 사랑하는 사람과 이웃에게 전달하게 되고 그 사람이 반응하지 않더라도 실망하지 않게 됩니다.
Even when you tell other people about it, the effect that they will receive will never be negative. Even if they use it, there won't be any fault because of the product's quality.
네, 이렇게 전달하게 되면은 스폰서와 같이 대화를 나누게 됩니다.
And once you communicate with your partner this way, you will also then communicate with your sponsor.
네, 왜냐면요, 이렇게 얘기했는데 어떻게 해야 되죠? 또 포인트는 어떻게 넣어야죠? 많은 대화를 나누면서 또 실질적인 공부를 하게 됩니다.
And then from the conversation that happened, you talk about the PV or the situation. I said this, but then I got this response. What can I do with this situation? And certain topics like that will originate between you and your sponsor. And through this, you'll be able to have a certain study moment between each other, with each other.
네, 이때 정말 스폰서가 필요하고 또 이 파트너를 그 스폰서와 대화 중에 관리를 하게 됩니다.
And through this conversation, you get the valuable communication with your sponsor and yourself. And through this, you're able to kind of maintain and structureize the group.
네, 그렇게 되면 스폰서와 파트너와 신뢰가 쌓여지게 됩니다.
And then from this communication and conversation, you're able to build trust between the sponsor, yourself, and your other partners.
네, 이렇게 신뢰가 쌓여지면 조직이 만들어지게 되지요.
And once this trust builds, then you get a larger group.
그러면 우리는 이 조직을 통해서 연금성 소득을 만들어진 멋진 성공자로 성장하게 됩니다.
And from this group, you're able to create a residual income, and then on your way to success.
네, 애터미는 이게 전부라고 생각합니다.
And I believe that is pretty much everything that is the Atomy rulebook.
네, 이걸 통해서 우리 김영숙 또 김연숙 조금 전에 나왔던 우리 임페리어 크라운 마스터들이 탄생하게 됐다고 믿습니다.
This is everything that the leaders have done, Kim Young-suk, Kim Yeon-suk, and all the Imperial Master and Crown Master that have come about.
네, 우리 스폰서님들이 그렇게 성공하셨고, 우리도 성공할 수 있습니다.
Our sponsors have become successful through that, through this, and so can you.
예, 저는 여러분에게 부탁합니다. 에이코아 리스트를 매일매일 체크하는 멋진 여러분이 PPO가 되기를 간절히 원합니다.
I hope all of you take the 8-core checklist every day and that you become an amazing PPO individual.
예. 우리 모두 정상에서 만납시다.
Let us all meet at the top.
네. See you at the top. Thank you.
So, thank you very much for that amazing speech. We were able to understand that the 8-core step is an instruction book on what we can do on a day-to-day basis to learn and to take action on what we can do to move forward within our success. And many individual or all the individual that have become Imperial Master and Crown Master all follow this step to success, the 8-core checklist for them to grow their business, to understand, to learn a day-to-day basis to maintain that momentum forward. So thank you everyone for joining us. I believe this is the end of our meeting. What we'll do is close our meeting with the company motto, and then please stay after the company motto to take a photo before you leave, and we'll then that'll be the end of today's meeting. So let us bring the company motto out and we'll end it with that. Okay, once again, please join me with the company motto for our ending of our seminar. Let us begin. Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Let's go. Cherish the spirit.
Cherish
the vision.
Hold
the faith. Serve in humility. Okay, thank you very much, everyone. So if you are able to turn on your camera, that will be very much appreciated. I will take a photo on three. So 1, 2, 3, and that's when I will take it. So usually the tradition is that we all either make hearts. So if you are able to see anyone else, you can copy one of their hearts that you enjoy, and then we'll take a photo. So on three, on 1, 2, 3. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye, Diana.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.